And disaster victims can now be treated and triaged on site should disaster strike the Mid-South, and it's all thanks to a new mobile field hospital. The 80-plus bed mobile hospital will serve six counties in the tri-state area.
Yeah, it's pretty big. Local 24 News reporter Tish Clark shows us this is a joint effort between Memphis's Emergency Management and the Jackson-Madison County Health Department. And it's all new at 5.
We need to prepare and plan for events that may come up.
It looks like a big blue tent set up at 4th and Beale in downtown Memphis, but inside you'll find a sterile, air-conditioned mobile field hospital that can be used to treat disaster victims on site.
The doctor treats them there and discharge from the field hospital. They don't go and use those resources in our local hospitals.
The Mid-South Emergency Planning Coalition has been working to make this happen for a couple of years. The mobile hospital has top-of-the-line equipment and is made up of volunteers, from medical experts and first responders to those who just want to help others.
It's a doctor, nurses, clinical, non-clinical staff that will run a hospital facility.
The mobile field hospital can be set up anywhere, anytime, depending on the need after a disaster or mass casualty event.
So you saw the cardiac monitor and then the Lucas device. The Lucas device is the automatic mechanical CPR device.
The purpose is to help out local hospitals and get disaster victims the treatment they need fast.
I hope none of this is ever really needed for that big disaster, but you prepare for those events ahead of time.
In downtown Memphis, Tish Clark, Local 24 News.